And if you bought a lottery ticket at a Quick Trip in Marshfield last week, you might want to check it out. A clerk sold a winning $50,000 ticket at the West McMillan Street location for Saturday's drawing. The ticket matched four of the five numbers. You can see them on your screen, plus the Powerball. Some might even consider that gas station lucky. They sold a $2 million ticket back in September.